Okay, so we're going to go ahead and try and clean this guy up somehow and get a new connector in. I'm not going to reuse this. This is hell. So let's see if we can really do that. Before that, see if we can actually peel it gently without damaging anything. Will alcohol help at all? I mean, we can heat it up a little bit. Basically, kind of like cracking it out of its position. Okay, let's go ahead with the trimmer. I think I'm going to attach a different head. This is not the suitable head. kind of need to come in on an angle here, I guess. Okay. So we save the cable. Right, let's vacuum the table. Now we must find a connector for this guy. Double check, so it is. Thirty-two pin. So this is the connector that we need. Okay, I'll be back.